The Islamic world is very diverse. I think there is fear in the world to lose our identity, to lose our difference. But we're also forgetting our unity, that we are connected. The exhibition reflects that. The exhibition brings together, you know, objects that are very diverse from different times and different media, different things. But it brings to the fore that unifying energy that expressed itself in a language of aesthetics that is shared across the Muslim world.